What is up, guys? Finn here. Today I'm going to be bringing you a team of the season, Brian Ruiz 8-minute hybrid, and I really hope that you guys enjoy. Obviously, his card looks fucking sick. 82 shooting, 87 passing, and like 90 dribbling. He's just fucking sick, and for some skill moves to go with all of that. So let's go and have a look for a player. And the first player that is obviously drawing my attention is Laporte. So we are going to go ahead and use him. So he is in the team. And then now we just got to pick formation. So we can't use that formation because it hasn't got a winger in it. But we've managed to pull the 4-4-1-1. Ideally, I wanted to use Ruiz as more of a forward left winger or something. But that hasn't happened. But the first person I'm thinking of is Ambula to link up the French with Laporte and Liga Noslink with Ruiz. Then I think we might just get a strong link to Laporte. Well, this guy is looking pretty sick actually. Balenciaga. He looks pretty sick. Then we, I'm not really sure where to go with this, to be honest, guys. I suppose we could go into, I don't know, any French camp. Kind of thinking the likes of Dimitri Payet and bring it over into the BPL. Obviously there's Ben Arfa as well. I'm not really sure. If we could just get a strong link to Dimitri Payet and Lanzini, he's really good this year, so maybe we could use him to get the strong link, and then we could pick up any Argentinian right midfielder or right winger or whatever. So there's obviously the likes of Salvio, but they're already in the Liga NOS. Obviously Lamella's already in the BPL, so I don't really want to go to him. I'm going to have a look at right wingers, I think. Ooh, upgraded Angel Di Maria. Obviously there's a Turbe as well. If I've got the coins, I will probably end up putting in upgraded Di Maria. And then hopefully we're just going to look at Roma fullbacks just to get the strong link to a Turbe. And then I'm not really sure, to be honest, guys, where do we go next? Obviously French, Argentinian and Italian, so it's quite hard to get one player who would link to at least two of these. Yeah, link three. We could use Rodriguez, I guess. Looks quite solid and really cheap as well. Then striker, who do we go with a striker? Maybe Lacazette? Not really sure. We can have a look at Liga NOS strikers. Obviously Honas, he looks pretty sick, and Slimani would probably get the strong link to you would get the strong link to Brian Ruiz just because of the Sporting Lisbon link. And obviously there's other players like Tanaka and Gutierrez, but I'm not really sure where to go, guys. I think we might just put Slimani for the time being and see what Kem is like. Then we just kind of want, I don't know, a French goalkeeper, a Serie A, or an Argentinian goalkeeper in La Liga or the Liga BBVA. Let's have a look at Bilbao goalkeepers. They're kind of hit and miss. They look okay, I guess. Let's have a look at Fiorentina goalkeepers. No, there's no one there really. Where do we go? Should we just have a look at French goalkeepers? Obviously there's Ruffier. Obviously Areola has also got himself a team of the season, and I will try to bring him to you. He looks fucking awesome, and it's a player that I would definitely like to use. But yeah, guys, comment down in the section below other players that you think that you guys would like to see me do build hybrids around. And obviously, guys, we aren't on 100 chem, which is a pain in my fucking ass. So we are gonna have to get rid of quite a few players, I think. Let's completely get rid of that right hand side of the team. Ada probably. I think now's the time to put in a Gridded Angel Di Maria, guys, to be honest. I haven't used him at all this year, and I'm really pumped to use him. And he's not, I don't think he's that much. Let's check out his price and see what he's like. It was not really that expensive, about 14k-ish. I think we might have to have quite a lot of Paris Saint-Germain on the right-hand side, which I do apologise for, but to get a full chem, I do need a lot of strong links. So I think we're going to go with Aurier at right back, centre back, maybe David Luiz or someone. Yeah, I think we should just use David Luiz, guys. Yeah, let's chuck him in and see what chem's like. Got Brazilian goalkeeper. We could use Diego Alves, I suppose, to get the La Liga link and the Paris Brazilian link rather. Areola would work to get because you get a strong link to Laporte because he's French and plays in the La Liga. And I think Slomani's gonna have to go, guys. I think maybe Paris Saint-Germain again would be appropriate, which is a pain in the ass. But I kind of want to change it up, so I might try Lacazette. Put him in and again see what chem is like. I also think that we might have to take out Lanzini. I think that front three, that midfield three rather, might have to go in Mbula, Payet and Lanzini. I think we might have to have a look if there's any Sporting central midfielders that we could use just to get the strong link to Brian Ruiz, which is again a pain in the ass because I don't think there's any decent ones. I suppose Aquilani, back in the day, he was absolutely amazing. Obviously won titles with Liverpool, won in the Champions League and stuff, but I think I think Aquilani is the only decent one, to be honest, guys. And he is a pretty decent card and really cheap. I think he's like this card price virtually. And I don't know, where do we go next? I suppose we might have to put in another Paris Saint-Germain central midfielder. I suppose we could use Story, who would get a hyperlink to obviously Angel Di Maria and the Paris Saint-Germain links off of him. And then I think we might have to swap Payet for Verratti or someone like that, because Verratti is very good in that central role. So have a look at PSG central midfielders. Yeah, Verratti I think is looking the best. And then we're going to have to buy Paris Saint-Germain striker, I think, guys. I do apologise for the amount of Paris Saint-Germain players in this team. I really didn't want to use this many, but it's the only way that we're going to try and bring Kem up. So I think we're going to try and use Diego Alves for goalkeeper. I think we might have to take out Lacazette and put in Cavani. So yeah, this is the team, guys. I do apologise for not getting on 100 chem. Really is a pain in the ass to try and get this team on full chem, but this is the team, and I do apologise for not having it on 100 chem. And I don't know, I did try. Obviously a lot of Paris Saint-Germain players, and it really isn't the best team I've built, and I do apologise for that, but we're going to head straight into a game and see how well we do. And this is the kids team. Obviously Ibra, big front man, nice Liga and team, and definitely could do some damage with Ibra and basically that front three, to be honest. That backline doesn't look particularly solid. But yeah, let's just see how well we managed to do. And we managed to lose 5-2 because the kid was a fucking sweaty cunt. Obviously, Brian Ruiz there with an excellent effort at 6 minutes in, and Diego Alves saved my ass a lot of times. A really good save there. Despite losing and conceding 5 goals, he did well. And Aquilan there just outside the box with a beautiful finesse shot right to the top corner. And then Ruiz really showing that team of the season quite standing, and then just really just dribbles through the whole defence and just smashes it into the roof of the net. But yeah, if you did like this video, guys, be sure to like and subscribe. Comment down in the section below the next player that you think I should do.